Yeah. Sometimes I get so mad, there's no control in me. My thoughts get so bad, I'm like, I might grab a bat, I don't know. My wrath, my blood boils over like, oh God, here goes. I lost all feeling from my head to my toes. You said some shit that I can't let go, so just stay tuned for the rest of the show.
So have you ever felt betrayed? Switches how you see things, realize something needs change. Cause I know you got me f***ed up, let me show you what's up. Cause enough is enough. I'll take a face full of pavement just to make a statement. I know there's no turning back. Oh God, adrenaline wasted, so mad I can taste it. I know there's no turning back. I'll do what it takes, I ain't making mistakes like that. I'll put it on your face just to make you go take it back. I'll lose my shit and I go crazy when I'm mad.
Perché quiere Strauss. Mi gusta il nuovo escondite. ¿Se ve el lugar correcto? La veo. Ah, sí que vivo.
Okay, girl. Yep.
Who goes there? Just me.
You can tell me later.
Old Big Bill. Oh, look at him. Ain't he so dumb?
Well, I ain't so dumb.
Well, of course you ain't so dumb, Bill. You're just averagely dumb.
Thank you. That means something. I got feelings inside of me.
Good. We really needed this.
You're fine. It still hurts. It does. People.
Hopefully,
call me.
You help.
Good job,
yeah.
Mr. Morgan.
Feels like people call me lazy.
Hey, if you could give me some leather working tools,
just
I can
like
make some
working.
Rugs and blankets
there's
and the like out
a
of
difference.
These hides you're bringing in.
Okay. It's like you were thinking. You're not dumb. You just don't like thinking.
Siervo, venado.
Just remember, my items are one of a kind, Mr. Morgan.
Yeah, that's sort of it. Hmm? Makes sense now.
Keep my eye out for some good material.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Vamos. Oh, ahí está. Uy. Inspeccionar. Carta para Mika de Amos. Mika, gracias por tu carta. Supongo que... me alegro de que no te hayan ahorcado aún, pero tengo que volver a recalcarte que si te veo no será necesario que te ahorquen, porque yo mismo te partiré el cuello. No es que no te quiera, eres mi hermano y hemos vivido muchas cosas juntos, pero ahora soy un hombre de familia. Como sabes, sabes que tengo hijos. Juré ante el Señor Todopoderoso que los protegería de todos los males y los problemas de este mundo. Si me ayudaba a arrepentirme de todo lo que hice cuando estaba contigo. Como sabes, y eso, como sabes, también significa arrepentirme y olvidarme de ti. No intentes contactarme conmigo. No intentes venir a visitarme. No digas que me conoces. Si me entero de que estás a 80 kilómetros de mí, te encontraré y haré que te presentes ante Dios para disculparte de todo lo de los dos por las cosas que hicimos. Nada de esto debería sorprenderte. Consterno recibir tu carta. No volvemos a escribirme. Tu hermano, Amos Bell. Interesante. Es el mismo, ¿no?
Mr. Morgan.
Still working, Mr. Strauss. What you been up to?
Trying to wrap up our accounts before we leave, Mr. Morgan.
So you'll be joining us in Tahiti?
I rather fancied Australia. A similar kind of people to us. Lots of opportunity.
Dutch tells me we're going to be ranchers.
Perhaps, but so far we have not raised many cattle.
No.
So, Mr. Morgan, will you help me finalize our business here?
This is filthy work.
We need money in Australia. For cattle and feed, I mean. Why flinch now? You never have done before.
I don't know.
Well, here they are. Some fishermen by the name of Davison, Algie Davison, living in a place called Catfish Jackson near Scarlet Meadows.
A fisherman.
And that's it. We're a union built on debt, you know.
Okay.
¿No haces uno? ¿En serio? Oh no. Enfim. Muy bien, ayudamos.
Alright, move up!
¿Por qué están ahora aquí? ¿No estaban escondiendo aquí o qué pedo? Ah, sí, arroz. En fin. No, tampoco.
Hey, you better have a damn good reason for being on my property, mister.
Remember that loan you took, Mr. Davison? Well, time's long since up. I'm here to collect.
I should have known. You goddamn bludgeon men are all the same. Sure, I got your money. Every stinking cent. It's in the house. Hell, I'll even offer you a drink.
No, esta verdad que no hagas nada innecesario. Nos dame el dinero y me voy.
I like doing it sober.
If you take my money, surely you take a drink off me as well. That would be the mannerly thing to do.
Let's us handle the money first. Worry about manners later, okay?
I could be fishing.
You were catching flies. You weren't catching fish. Now come on. Let's get us that death.
Someone's here, boy.
Oh. Wait, what's going on?
Don't just stand there. Go fix us a drink.
Another one, Pop?
Don't give me no talk, boy. Just do it. I'll look down here for our savings.
Savings? Under the sink?
Best place for. Now, where's them drinks, boy?
Drinks ready. It's right there, miss.
It's our life savings. Come and take what you owe.
¿Pero qué? Te dije, maldito borracho.
Just leave me alone.
Barra de chocolate.
I think I know the sum, and that should cover it.
Ain't you the good son? You should be proud of yourself.
Hmm. Carta para Nate de su madre. Mi queridísima Nate, no sé cuántas cartas te he escrito, pero no dejaré de intentarlo. Hasta el acto de escribir me conecta a ti. De alguna forma, y eso es mejor de que nada. Entiendo lo molesto y dolido que debes de estar por haberme alejado de ti de esa manera, pero te juro que te amo con todo mi corazón. Simplemente no podía soportarlo ni un día más. Ya conoces el temperamento de tu padre, especialmente cuando bebe. Cosa que empezó a hacer todo el tiempo. Encontré trabajo y rento una casa pequeña. En cuanto me lo pidas, se enviaré a alguien a buscarte. Podemos volver a empezar. Siempre te queré, mamá. ¿No te vas a guardar la nota, en serio? Oh, mira cómo quedó. Se ve genial.
You got the money, go, won't you?
Nah, no lo voy a hacer. Muy bien, vámonos. Bueno, aquí lo voy a dejar. Si les gustó mi video, dale like, comenten, suscríbanse. Hasta entonces, sigue viendo y sigue rockeando. Adiós. If I bleed tonight, if I am sad tonight, I don't